For years, I was going around with a heavy load on my shoulders, feeling bad because I was adopted, doing interviews for adoption agencies and foster homes. And I was on television once, and I told these people in this particular interview that I was given away, my twin brother and I, when we were 6 weeks of age. A friend of mine, fortunately, was listening to the program, and she said, "Les, I'd like to have lunch with you." And so I went over to see her. She said, "When a woman carries a baby for 9 months, feeling that life movement in her, it's automatic and natural for her to learn to love that baby, to expect it to come here when she bears the pain to bring it into the world. Your mother, Mamie Brown, when she came in to adopt you guys, she didn't go through that process. She looked at whoever your biological mother was and said, 'I'll take him.' You weren't given away less. You were chosen with love."